Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man. I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit! And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me. And it's serious. Thanks, man.
Fuck. Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, will y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Place is crawling with ballers.
He runs away from the fight, I run towards it.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left, there's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault.
I'm meeting them head on. Direct assault.
All right, my turn to move.
Hey, I got a good vantage. I'll see what I can do up here when the time comes.
I reckon our best shot is coming at them from two different directions.
All right, I'll take that on board.
On your signal.
Let's go find the dude.
Laying down. Fire!
Here I come, assholes! Where's Lamar at, kids? You got a friend of ours! Frank! You found Lamar yet?
No, dog! Just more balls!
Chamberlain gangster families for life, mups!
I'm gonna find a way in.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault. Three, the other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way, but I won't be able to cover you.
Here's where I'm making my play. I'm going right at him.
Hey, I'm gonna get in position.
All right, I'm at the spot. When the time comes, I'll do what I can from up here.
We might stand a better chance if we come at him from two angles.
Maybe.
Signal when you're ready, Frank.
All right, let's do this.
I'll take out wherever I can.
I'm moving!
Kid, you ain't ready for this.
Kill you, ass. Give us the mouthy one, and we'll be gone! Bring out Lamar! We'll go away! Frank! You found Lamar yet? For life, motherfuckers! Any news? You found them?
No, I hope he's here! I'm getting surrounded! I've run into some trouble! We need you to get us out of here, Mike! Shoot these...
Lamar! Where's he at? Where's Lamar at, kids? Give us the mouthy one, and we'll be gone!
Where's my home yet?
Bring out Lamar! We'll go away!